Here we are then, we're joined by the cast of Hollyoaks. Hi guys.
Hi.
I seen on the Hollyoaks Twitter account this afternoon, you were all on the train down and you were all in normal clothes. Does that mean you've got changed in the toilet?
Do we look like we got changed in the toilet? Listen, this is took about 5 hours, trust me.
A few hours ago on Twitter, you posted a picture, everyone was just in hoodies and normal clothes, hats, and now look at you, you all look stunning.
Well, so these two look absolutely beautiful.
Come on, you look
good. They're my girls.
So you definitely didn't get ready on the train toilet?
We didn't get ready on the toilet,
but we've been
excited all night because we've worked so hard like every other year and we're just hoping that tonight we finally get to take home a BAFTA for the very first time.
Because you've been nominated a few times now. Do you know how many times it is?
Must be like a record. I think it's 8 times for a BAFTA. Yeah, highly nominated in so much, but I feel like this year in particular... I've been reading the magazines as well, and people, you know, when they pick who they think is going to win,
right.
And I've saw that Hollyoaks has been tipped to win this one.
If you do,
if you do win,
have you got a speech ready? Do you know what you're going to say?
We always leave the speeches down to Kieran. He is the best at the speeches. We just stand there and smile and clap, and he takes the lead.
I think if we were to win, this would be the only time that a show doesn't make it to the stage because we'd be sat there gobsmacked the fact that we've actually won one.
So you're nominated for Best Soap and Continuing Drama. Is there anyone here tonight, any programmes that you've seen over the year who you really want to win? Any particular programmes?
No, but I hope Jodie Comer's here because she's amazing.
She is here and she is amazing. She's up for Best Actress.
Yeah, if she wins, I'll be happy. Yeah.
Kieran, did you watch The Bodyguard or the Bros documentary?
I did watch The Bodyguard for one reason only, and I won't tell you why. Also, I'm a massive fan of Jodie Comer, so I would like her to win tonight. Just everyone in particular, I feel like at the minute, British television is absolutely amazing and it's great to be invited here today as being a part of it.
We're definitely flying the flag for British television, like Kieran said there. Guys, thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you for speaking to us.